I would just say thanks to everyone who's invited us here and to all of you who are here. This is Count Raven, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Louder.
Yeah.
It's up to the guy in the back there.
He's the boss. If you don't like him, kill him.
Yeah, man,
they kill him! No, he's my best friend, so...
Hey, drummer!
I'm going number now from the... Iron Infinity album, sorry. It's a song called The Masters of All Evil. Thank you.
Get out of the picture!
Good.
great, fucking great. Thank you.
Too fast.
And back to you, you're too fast, but welcome to Finland, man. Or Kossu. You know Kossu?
Yeah, no.
Okay, okay. Kossu Kola. Drink some Kossu and not vodka. Yep. We're gonna play some music.
No, not yet.
I'm gonna play some really nice disco music.
Yeah!
Abba.
Rastar Abba music, I like to hear.
You want some more? Are you tired yet?
No!
Are you tired? Are you drunk?
Or
are
you home? Can I speak that?
Are you tired? You want to go home? Are you fucking drunk? Are you drunk? Yeah?
No.
I'm gonna give an open up for my very first album. It was released during the Jurassic Park period of time.
Yes!
I remember that
the Jurassic Park!
I was there anyway. Yeah.
Okay.
I remember the first one crawling out of my mind. We'll be right back. Are you doing alright? Doing alright? Alright.
Tell you about this, dude.
I'm going to slow down the tempo a little bit now. I think sort of a bluesy ballad or whatever you would call it, I don't know. It's a song called An Ordinary Loser. We never actually done this live, so it's the first time we ever do it. So they didn't do it originally or anything, so it, yeah, this is a new old one. We'll be right back. Do you like that one? First time ever played live by Count Raven. And Turku is the first to hear it. We're in the middle of negotiating with a record company, a quite big one. I can't leave out any details because they're going to kill me. So hopefully it works out well and we're going to do some records of releases for a 3-record deal. So we don't know. I don't know yet, but I hope it will. So I wonder if you want to hear a new song.
You want to hear a new song?
Okay, just trying out something new. We got tons of stuff though, imagine. It's alright?
Yeah!
Okay, this song is kind of a mid-tempo structures, and then it goes down to a doomy part at the second part. So it's the same song. It's not two songs, it's the same song. And it's a song called The Nephilims. Thank you. We'll be right back. I hope that was alright. It was alright.
Will you buy the album if we put that song on the album? I didn't hear that.
Why not?